chick. I'd love to. Thank you very much, Richard.